Phenom 100 is truly a magical airplane. I love the efficiency, incredibly advanced technologically, single pilot operation, and it is just a fun airplane to fly. Instructing in the MU-2, I had a lot of time working with the G600. And then I got the Phenom and I saw the G1000 for the first time and I went, whoa, this is not nearly as good as the G600 that I've been flying behind in the MU-2. So when the NXi came out and I looked at it and what it could do, it resembled an awful lot the G600, only better. Everything is much more readable. It's very clear. It was difficult for me to see on the MFD exactly where the airplane was going, the magenta line. What's it gonna do next? What are my waypoint names? Now on the NXi, that is crystal clear. It is so easy to read. We also opted to upgrade to the GWX-75 radar, which is head and shoulders above the original equipment, the GWX-68. That again is an incredible safety enhancement, you know, especially flying around the southeast in the summertime with thunderstorms. You want the best radar you can get in the airplane, and it's made a tremendous difference. Stevens has a great relationship with Garmin, and as anyone who has any Garmin product knows, there comes a time when you've got to call Garmin tech support. My first call is to Stevens. These guys are an incredible knowledge base, and they've got a really good relationship with guys way above my level, you know, the owner operator at Garmin. So if there's a little glitch, they go right to Garmin, to the expert. So Stevens, through their relationship with Garmin, actually positions me better to get a quicker fix on any little glitch.